Security is the top priority for police going into thunder over Louisville this Saturday. Authorities tell WLKY they have a plan in place to keep everyone safe. Tim Elliott is live at Waterfront Park with details. Tim?
Yeah, good evening, Vicki. As you can see behind me, all these carnival rides are now in place. They're very visible to people driving and walking by. Also very visible down here at Waterfront Park, the police. Chief Steve Conrad says that they've had at least two officers down here 24/7 ever since that March 22nd outbreak of violence. And he says with hundreds of thousands of people expected to be down here for Waterfront Park's Thunder over Louisville this weekend, they're going to up their police presence even more.
We plan to go to the Indiana side with some friends and really looking forward to the air show.
Chris Tanner has been coming to Thunder over Louisville on and off for 10 years. He says this year he's going to enjoy the show, but from across the river.
Some of the news recently had definitely influenced our decision to stay on the Indiana side. Mm-hmm. Wasn't exclusively that, but that was part of it.
Setup for the event is well underway and security is a hot topic.
We have significantly increased staffing downtown.
Metro Police Chief Steve Conrad sat before the Public Safety Council on Wednesday. He says additional technology will be keeping an eye on things from the sky.
26 cameras have been installed around the park. Those cameras are operational. We're going through the testing phases right now. They will be fully operational for Thunder.
Chief Conrad says those cameras will be monitored at all times.
They in no way, shape, or form can replace physical security.
David Mutchler with the Fraternal Order of Police says cameras are a huge help, but he needs more bodies. He says LMPD is desperately understaffed.
We have 1,169 sworn, solo police officers on their own, which is about 112 officers short of our authorized strength. It's a huge issue. We need to at least, at a minimum, be at our authorized strength.
Another option, enacting a curfew for young people. Mutchler says that's unrealistic.
To think that we can use the curfew effectively on 200 folks running around downtown, that's just not going to happen.
Tanner says he's not afraid to come down to the park.
When we pulled in here, we saw two cops sitting there in the parking lot, and that was good to see.
But he's not taking any chances.
Especially if you got kids, you got to make wise choices. You know, I mean, I think it'd be foolish to come down here ignorant of the situation. You got to make informed choices when you've got other lives in your hands.
Now, Chief Conrad also went on to say today that eventually he'd like to bring a police headquarters to this area near Waterfront Park and even hire more officers. But he says in the meantime, right now, he's focused on the safety of everyone at Thunder. Reporting live from Waterfront Park, Tim Elliott, WLKY News.